Pressed one.
Hello?
Yeah, bro. I pressed one.
Yes, sir. You pressed one for getting a $100 gift card, right?
Yeah.
Yes, sir. So let me tell you. Congratulations. Right now the
Thank
promotion
you.
Is going on. That's the reason you are being qualified to get a $100 gift as a shopping gift card. You will
okay.
receive this $100 within next 2 days at your mailing address.
Perfect.
And once you receive it, you can start using it like a real boy. Mm. Guys, whenever you go to Walmart and Target, you can purchase anything up to $100, okay?
Okay.
And
Perfect.
So if you get this $100, you are not buying anything, you are not signing up for anything. There
okay.
is no monthly charges, no subscription. The only one thing you need to manage is a small one-time activation and a processing fee of $1.95, okay?
$100? Aren't I getting $100? You said I need to pay you $100? That doesn't make much sense.
No, sir. You have to make a payment of a shipping charges for
$2.95. Oh! I thought you said $100. That wouldn't make much sense. Alright, yeah, that's manageable.
Yeah, so sir, you know, to get this $100 and to manage a one-time fee, which card would you like to use? Will that be your Visa card?
Well, I'll be getting the... oh, you mean like a credit card here. Do I need one of those to make the,
Yeah.
I see. Okay, let me grab my card. 4833044813733220.
Can you repeat the number?
Pardon me?
Can you repeat the number?
What do you want? What do you want me to do? Pardon me?
Can you repeat the number, sir?
You want me to Pete? What do you mean, Pete? My name's
Can
Gregory
you
Johnson.
Repeat the number?
P? Sir, I don't need to go use the washer. I made him give up. Awesome.
Hi, thank you for holding. My name is Ansetia. Be helping you claim your $100 rebate voucher today. All calls are being recorded for quality assurance. May I please have your first name?
My name's Mike.
And your last name, Mike?
Mike Washington.
Washington?
Yes, dear.
All right, and Mike, what is the full street address you would like us to send your $100 voucher to?
4112 Lancaster Avenue, Charleston, West Virginia.
And the zip code, please?
My what?
May I please have your zip code?
25304.
Is this a house or an apartment?
It's a house, sweetie.
Alright, thank you. So I have here 4112 Lancaster Avenue, and that is in Charleston,
mm-hmm.
West Virginia, 25304. Mm-hmm. Okay. Just to confirm your phone number, I have 716-623-4394, correct?
Yes, dear. That's my phone number.
Thank you. Do you have an email address?
My what?
Do you have an email address?
Oh, no, I don't use those.
That's okay, not a problem. Just to confirm, you're over the age of 18. What's your date of birth?
I was born 1956.
Okay, thank you so much. Now, along with the $100 rebate voucher, will you try discount saving advantage for $1.95 for 15 days? With the discount saving advantage shopping program, you can save up to 50% on dining at over 4,000 restaurants, online
okay.
shopping, and much more. If you decide you like the program, want to stay a member after your 15-day trial, do nothing, and you'll be about $44.99 per month to the card that you provide today. Now, if you don't want to be a part of that program, you don't have to. Keep in mind, you still get your $100 voucher. That is yours to keep and spend no matter what. And the good thing about the voucher, it does not expire, so whenever you decide to go shop with it, you can do so.
Oh, awesome.
Charge a small fee of $1.95 What that does is just to cover the cost for us to get the voucher safely to your home.
Of course.
And that's a one-time fee. Would you prefer to use a Visa, MasterCard, or a regular bank debit card?
Yes, I have my credit card here for the... I can use my credit card here.
When does it expire?
What, but, excuse me?
May I please have the expiration date, please?
Just listen, you know, I'm just, grabbing my card here. Here we go, got it. 470132, no, let me start again. 470132460531282.
Okay, and could you please just provide me with the expiration date?
The what?
The expiration date on the card.
That's below the number here, I think. Let me see. Yeah, found it. It's, do you have a Windows 10 computer? It has one of those slashes in between it. It's like a 06, and then the Windows 10 computer slash, and then it's 27.
And on the back of the card, you're going to see three numbers. Read that off for me, please.
What? You said my backside?
No.
Oh, I'm confused. What do you mean by this?
You see three numbers. Read that
my bard? Oh, this isn't the middle. What do you mean?
The CVV, the security feature.
Oh, I got you. That's on the back side.
Yeah.
922.
All right. For security purposes, could you please repeat back the card number for me as well?
Oh, yeah, I got you. The one's on the back, it's 9. Let's see. Yeah, it's 922. That's the 3 on the back are 922. Yeah, I got you. Repeat it again. 922.
And could you please repeat back the 6?
Yep, 922.
The front.
I'm reading one on the back here. Which one on the front? There's a lot of numbers on the front I could read, I guess.
Yes, that is the one. Please read it back for me, please.
Well, there's a few numbers. I need to know which one.
The 16-digit number in the front of the card.
Fuck yourself, bitch! Stop scamming, you stupid piece.
Thanks for calling. How can I help you?
Good morning, ma'am. I pressed 1 to know more about the $100.
Okay, what's your first and last name?
My name's Gregory Johnson. It's nice to meet you.
Okay, sir, you have to just complete the verification and take down your confirmation. So within 2 days, we're going
okay.
to get the card by UPS.
Okay, well, thank you very much.
And you have to pay $4 for the shipping and handling, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, so may I know, sir, which card you're gonna use, Visa or Master, so I will connect you.
What do you mean Master of the card? I have a credit card, can I use that?
Yes, sir, you can use that just for the verification, so we will give you the confirmation right now.
Okay. Alright.
Are you ready?
Yeah, gotcha.
Read the number, so I will connect you.
What? You want me to read my credit card? Is that how it works?
Yes.
Ah, gotcha. Let me grab my card here. Okay, it is 4833044813733220.
Sir, this is your prepaid card. This card is not accepted.
Prepaid? Excuse me, this is a credit card. How can a credit card be prepaid? You've obviously typed the wrong numbers. You've obviously typed it in wrong.
This is the prepaid.
Dear, maybe that's someone else's card. I have a credit card in front of me.
Confirm the number.
They're in your ass, bitch. Fuck you. Well, she had nothing to say.
For calling, this is Anthony. How can I help you?
Hi, Anthony. I pressed 1 for the $100. That's too bad.
Hi, thank you for holding. My name is Insta. Can I be helping you claim your 100?
Thank you for holding. My name is Vicky. I'm going to help you claim your $100 voucher today. All calls are recorded for quality assurance. May I have your first and last name?
Gregory Johnson.
Thank you, Gregory. And what's your full address we can send out the $100 voucher to?
4112 Lancaster Avenue. Oh. She must have remembered me.